Hi guys, welcome back. If you have been using dual boot with Bliss OS on your Windows 11 PC and now you want to remove it, this video will be helpful for you. So let's check out how you can remove dual boot Bliss OS from your PC. Before we jump into removing Bliss OS, let me explain what we will be doing. When you dual boot, your PC has two operating systems and a boot menu to choose between them when starting up like this. We'll be removing Bliss OS from your PC and cleaning up the boot menu so that Windows 11 boots normally without asking. We first need to locate the partition where Bliss OS is installed. So you need to right click on the start button and select disk management. Look carefully at the list of partition, and here you can see this is my 49GB partition for Bliss OS itself, and this is the 1GB for boot information. Once you have identified the partition, you need to right click on the Bliss OS partition and select delete volume. A warning will pop up, confirm to proceed. This will remove the Bliss OS partition and mark the space as unallocated. Now right click on the partition next to the unallocated space, which is usually your Windows drive, and then select extend volume. You need to follow the on-screen instruction to add the unallocated space back to the selected partition. We have removed the Bliss OS partition, but deleting the partition does not remove the boot menu entry for Bliss OS. We need to fix that and update the bootloader to stop showing the dual boot at startup. So we will clean it up using a command prompt. So search for command prompt in the Windows search bar, right click on it and select Run as Administrator. Once the command prompt page will open, here first you need to type disk part and press enter. Then type list space disk and hit enter. This command lists all the physical disks attached to your system. Okay. After that, type select space disk space 1. This is the disk where Bliss OS is installed in my case. Now type list volume. From the list, you need to identify the 1GB volume. This is, you can see, 1024, label ESP, which is volume 3. So type select volume 3 and hit enter. Volume 3 is the selected volume now. Now I am going to assign the drive letter for volume 3. So I am going to type assign space letter is equal to X and hit enter. This command assigns the drive letter X to the selected volume. Okay. After that, type exit and hit enter to exit from the disk part utility. Now you need to type X colon and enter. This command switches to the newly assigned X drive. Now you need to type dir and hit enter. It will list all files and folders in the current directory. Here you need to notice EFI directory, you can see. You need to change the current directory to the EFI folder on the system partition, okay? So you need to type cd space EFI and hit enter. Again type dir and hit enter. From the list of all folders and directory, you should find the folder called Bliss OS. You need to remove that folder, okay? In order to remove this, you need to type rmdir space /s space Bliss OS. Then you will be asked for confirmation. Type Y to proceed. And finally type exit and hit enter. The letter assigned to the system partition will disappear automatically after restarting your computer. Okay. So this is completely normal because Windows does not usually assign a drive letter to the system partition. Once you have done all the steps, restart your PC. If everything was done correctly, Windows should boot directly without showing the Bliss OS options. You can see from here, it will directly boot into the Windows 11 PC. So that's it guys. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tech tutorials. If you have any question or face any issue, feel free to leave a comment below. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.